Hello there. It's a summery day and we're hitting the beach. Oh, and look, there's a big beach surprise.
What's the surprise, Plom?
Yes, Plom,
what is it?
It's
a big mysterious bowl.
No, ice pops. I made them for our day out at the beach.
No, look, here. It's beautiful. I wonder what it is.
Hello, my precious.
Something so shimmery shouldn't be out here. I'll take it home and keep it safe on my bedroom table. Whoa! No! Don't worry, my precious. I'll save you. That beastie took my shimmery shiny and gobbled it.
Don't worry, Mae-Mae. We'll get it back. We can train a crab to plunge into the ocean and fetch it.
Nip, nop, nip, nop, nip, nop.
Yes, that's it.
Great. I'll find a crab.
No, not a crab. But you know what else plunges into the ocean and can take us to the shimmery shiny? A submarine!
Aye, aye, Captain Mae-Mae!
Oh, okay. I guess I'll just put my icebox back then.
Helping hand! Could you help us make a submarine, please?
On the double, lots of bubbles. Get set, ready to make.
3, 2, 1, let's get crafty!
This is what we need to make a submarine. Dive in, everyone. Now we poke a hole into our submarine. You'll see why soon. Next, we make the propeller. First, we cut.
Unfold. There, a periscope to peek through.
That's what the hole is for.
Now for the windows, so we'll be able to spot my shimmery shiny.
And with a pop, we're ready to go.
This is your captain speaking. The underwater rescue mission is ready to launch.
Mae-Mae, about my ice pops.
Don't worry, Plom. We'll be back to taste your delicious ice pops.
Before they melt?
Before they melt, I promise. So come on, crew. The greedy gobbler can't have got too far.
Hooray!
Ready for descent in 3, 2, 1.
Operation Find My Shimmery Shiny is a go!
You heard our captain. All eyes on deck.
It's okay, crew. You don't need to keep watch. I have a periscope. As your captain, I can do it.
But I thought we were helping find the shimmery shiny.
If Mae-Mae's doing all the watching,
what do we do?
How about a guided tour?
Yeah!
Really?
Yeah!
Welcome. I'm Phoebe. I'm here to guide you through the ocean.
There's something on my radar. It's the shimmery shiny. Don't worry, my precious. I'm here to save you.
To your right, that little fish is the purple-spotted...
Funny name for a fish. Nice to meet you, purple-spotted. Whoa!
You're not getting away that easy! Ha! Gotcha! Now drop it. Oh, no! Mission hiccup! Well, that's not going to stop me, beastie!
Action! actually, Mae-Mae, I think it's called a giant... Down to your left, you can see beautiful coral. And in it is something shimmery and shiny.
Shimmery, shiny? It's okay. Captain Mae-Mae's here. Careful of the coral, Mae-Mae.
Yes! I got you!
It looks quite dark in there. Maybe we should leave. You know, get back to my delicious ice pops before they melt.
The beastie's back!
Brace yourselves, everyone!
Sure, we should be going any further.
What's happening?
Are we stuck?
Come on! We're stuck. Huh?
I wish we'd stayed at the beach to eat my ice pops.
Me too.
We didn't even get to help on the mission.
And I didn't get to finish my tour of the ocean.
I'm sorry. I was so determined to rescue the Shimmery Shiny that I forgot about you, my crew.
Helping hand to Mission Control. Looks like you need some help down there. Over.
Captain Mae-Mae to Helping Hand. No help needed. I have this under control, but I need to leave the submarine.
Huh? You're leaving?
Yes, I'm leaving. To rescue my crew and take them back for Plom's delicious ice pops. Stay calm, crew. I'll unstick us. It's no use. It won't budge.
No! Stop! Don't eat the submarine!
Oh! You're trying to help! You're not a big old meanie at all, are you? Then why did you take my Shimmery Shiny?
Mae-Mae, look behind you.
Huh? It's beautiful! More giant gas!
Actually, they're called clams, a type of shellfish.
And they all have shimmery shiny
pearls.
The pearls belong to the clams. You weren't trying to take it from me, were you? Here, it's yours. At least I know you'll keep it safe. I would love to play with you, Miss Clam. But I promised my crew we'd be back for ice pops. Oh, but I'm not sure how to get back. This way, everyone! What amazing fish!
And to your left is the purple-spotted gudgeon fish.
Wow!
Ooh, Phoebe, that's
a nice fish, Phoebe.
Goodbye, Miss Clam! And goodbye, Pearl. I won't forget you. Mission complete! Okay, crew, get ready. It's ice pop time!
Oh, quick! Before they totally melt!
Well, what an adventure! And next time Mae-Mae finds a pearl, well, she won't be so shellfish with it. Get it? Shellfish! Which sounds like selfish. Ah, fun in the sun.